All right, it's about middle of September over here at a friend's house. We wanted to move his mobile home, and he realized that honeybees have moved in to his trailer. And I'm going to try to get them out and save their colony. Hopefully we can do that today. So I'll just show you here. Okay, cool. Flip this over. Yeah. All right, well, I'm gonna try to set this up. So you can hear a bee. All right, so this is the hive right here. And pretty docile. For now. So the key is trying to find the queen in this. And then try to move her into and why we use smoke. These are pretty docile honeybees. As you can see, they got some mites. And you can see them move away from it. Just try not to smoke them that much. But so I'm gonna try to get these combs off of here and put them in a frame. See here, I'm just trying to see where they're coming from. Like, I'm thinking that box is totally full of bees, I'm not sure, but this is definitely it. So, all right.
Alright, so this is good. It's got some brood in it. And I'm gonna try to transfer this to here. This right here. So this is what I'm doing. putting the honeycomb into this and going in the box. So.
All right. So I've got the box out. And they're somewhat docile. You can see. I think I'm going to just smoke them and let them chill out. Now, I'm being very gentle. And the queen is in there somewhere. So let's see. Should have disconnected that. So this is the hive. It's all intertwined with the trying to get them to move in to over here. Gotta find the queen. Find the queen, game over. It's a healthy hive. I think they've swarmed. Not a lot of drones. Again, it's at the end of the season. It was definitely welded. Using propolis. And I'm just looking for the queen. I don't want to go digging in there and it kills her. I'm trying to see if I would shake these next. I think that's my next deal, is try to shake the bees into here. But I don't know. There's not a science to this. It's just trying to do the best for the bees because you want to save the bee. Because if you couldn't, you would have to dispatch this. And that's what would happen. And we don't want to use chemicals on them. We don't want to kill them. We want to save them and put them in a hive and then be productive pollinators. So, again, there's not a playbook to this. It's not a one-size-fits-all kind of deal. Because each spot is different. And this, it was just very convenient how the box came out. You can see that the weight of the coil of wire that's in there is pulling it down. So, but more to come.